mystically speaking. I told them that time will tell. So the clock is ticking. Oh, just give me some time, 'cause I'm still reading. Food for the brain, you know. Oh, I know that they don't want us to know. How some people rich and others suffering. Big house, big car, big van, big thing. And some struggling just to make a living. Then I realize not a magical thing. It's all about the way that a man thinking. To elevate our state of living, we must do some paradigm shifting. Come my bro, let me tell you something. You see that buzz gun, kill man, rob man thing. That thing there is a suicide thing. Put down the gun, come listen something. The real enemy is the poverty thing. Careful the energy you're vibrating. What we need is some understanding. From we are where we did not stop it. I know that they don't want us to know. To know. 'Cause they want to keep us poor. To keep begging them for more and more and more. But we limitless for sure. Now we programming. Humans learn by constant repeating. I'm trying to do a little remedy thing. So repeat the words that I'm saying. I'm blessed. I'm blessed, I'm prosperous. I'm blessed, I'm blessed, I'm prosperous. I'm strong, I'm victorious. I'm strong, I'm victorious. I'm bold, I am fearless. I'm bold, I am fearless. I know. That they don't want us to know, 'cause they want to keep us poor, to keep begging them for more and more, but we limitless for sure.
Praise be to the Most High.